Biggs, right after the show, Friday, you had to get up and you had to get out for, what was the official purpose of the meeting?
I had to go get a pre-exam for cataract surgery, make sure I was qualified.
This was the one that they told you they needed to postpone, and you were like,
How did that go down? Because I wasn't here for the rest of the week. Yeah. I remember on like Tuesday, Monday or Tuesday, you said they're trying to reschedule this thing all the way to like mid-July or something.
Something like that. It was almost 2 months from now.
And you're the doctor can't do it. We need to reschedule 2 months. And you're like, hell no, two months.
Look, I was very reasonable. I said, look, if I was rationalized, which is not a normal thing for me. I said, look, you know, if you don't have an availability on Friday, I'm going to have to go to a different doctor because it's getting worse. So I get a call that suddenly there's an opening on Friday.
Shocker. So, out of nowhere.
So I go. They do.
You also had a worry, by the way, about that opening. Do you remember what you told me off the air? I don't think I'm, you know, telling tales out of school.
What was that?
That the doctor might have had the day off. And the doctor was going to be called back in.
Oh, he did have. They told me originally that he was not going to be in the office that day. So I don't know.
And he might be in a bit of a mood that he was called back. Or was he cool?
Yeah, he seemed cool. I don't think he was called back. I think, you know, it was just a coincidence. But
Mr.
anyway.
Mr. Spiegel insists.
Yeah.
He's in there dressed like he's got his golf bag with him. So you go in, you're at the docks.
Yeah, so I'm at the docks, and they do more tests, and it's clear, you know, they do the whole wall test, which is so annoying.
I can't believe they still do that.
Yeah. And, I could barely read anything. I could
even the top row, which is literally one letter.
Yeah, and I'm telling them, even if there's one or two letters I could read, it's everything is blurry. So they started explaining the process of, you know, we have these dates open. It has to be. One eye, you do the right eye first, usually, and then you do the left eye. But the second eye, the left eye is done about 12 days later. So the first eye is going to be done in mid-July. And the second eye will be done in early August.
I'll come pick you up.
I'll get you the first one.
That's very nice.
He's got you the second.
You can't drive. I know that.
Yeah.
You got to have someone take you in and take you home.
No depth perception.
I appreciate that. My sisters are insisting on coming down.
No, I'm insisting.
He'll be blind. He won't know that we're not his sisters if we wear wigs.
I told them, you don't have to come down. It's not, you know, the recovery is not too long, but they're kind of insisting to stay and...
That's sweet of them.
It is.
How long is the recovery per eye?
They said
12 days, I think. Didn't you just say?
How long do you have to keep the covering on before you can?
That I don't. Maybe a day or 2 days. I have to get more. I'm going to call today because I thought of more questions over the weekend.
They probably have a thing on their website of like FAQ, frequently asked questions.
That's what that stands for.
Yeah, and they're also I'm expecting a packet in the mail tomorrow, but I'm eager to find out other information.
That'll clear up a lot of it. Now it's very sweet that your sisters are coming down here and doing that. Yeah. Are they both going to be here? Just one or two?
Well,
I'm assuming you would do the same for them.
No, I wouldn't do that.
Oh, really? But just go blind on your own.
One. One eye would be one sister, and the other. I'm serious.
Yeah. That's great.
But
yeah.
I told him you don't have to come down.
What do
you
have to?
But anyway, so. But it's getting the vision is I can tell it's getting worse. Like
And it's getting worse rapidly too. Like my dad's vision went, but it went over the course of 40 years. Did you see the photo on Instagram, by the way, of my grandfather's glasses?
Yes. No.
I finally got down there and we found the glasses. I asked to bring them in. He said, absolutely not. Those glasses stay here. But I took a photo of the thickness of these glasses. You've never seen anything so thick. Here is Here is a side shot of the glasses.
Oh my God.
That's like a lens. It's like a camera Hubble lens.
Yeah.
It's about a half an inch thick. And Josh, here is my face in them. What I'm wearing. The amount of that's amazing, right?
I would wear those if it would give me perfect vision.
I wanted to bring them in and he wouldn't let me take them.
Well, so hopefully all will go well. And because of the crazy schedule of all of our events, I'm trying to...
Don't worry about it.
Take care of your vision.
This place gets so wrapped up. There's one guy in particular that sits in a corner office where if we're not here for one thing, this is your eyes, this is your vision, whatever you need to cancel.
I feel
and
bad
whatever,
this is a very important summer. And
your vision,
you can't see. You're having cataract surgery. Yeah. That trumps all.
Yeah, you seeing is going to buy you many more anniversaries. If you take a header down those steps because you kicked the surgery can down the road, and next thing you know, you take a bite of the asphalt or, God forbid, a dashboard.
You got to miss one of our anniversary tour dates. Like, whatever.
We want you there
the
for all of them.
The world will keep spinning.
Hey, you know what that chart is called, by the way? It's called the Snellen test. And I have the Snellen test pulled up with somewhat blind producer Joe Stamboni. Joe, take those glasses off,
man.
If you would, please.
I have them on right now, and it's already difficult.
You want me to tell you? I told you some of the strange things I've been seeing. What did I tell you? I told you the...
told me about the thing on the drive home from Ocean City.
Right, where a car looked like it... was three orbs.
You said it was three, like, circles of light.
Okay, and the other thing was I was walking the dog in the park, and from a distance, I saw a woman playing with her dog. It got a little closer, and it was a baby.
Hey, to your credit, she was throwing a Frisbee at that baby.
Yeah, that's right. And Friday...
Go get it, baby.
New one. Friday, I was walking the dog... And I looked off in the distance. I said, wow, that's a woman in a red dress. Oh. And got closer. It was a giant triangle orange construction sign. Weird.
Not much for conversation, are you, miss? It's just you talking to an object. Thinking
it's so freaky.
Yeah, that's getting worse and worse. Do you have Scott's references before when you look up? Do you have floaties in front of your eyes? Little squiggles?
It's happened once or twice, but... occasionally I'll be sitting on the couch at home and I'll see something on my peripheral vision on the side, and I'll jump because I think it's a mouse, and it's just a ray of light from the sunshine.
Oh, wow.
It's really weird.
That's bad.
Hallucinating.
You got those glasses off?
Yeah.
All right. I want you to take the Snellen test. I have it up on screen here. Okay. Now, you put your hand over the left eye first.
Oh, God.
Okay. We're going to go top letter. What is that?
That's an E.
Got it. Bottom two letters beneath that.
FP.
Got it. Row three beneath that.
Oh, no.
You can't do row three?
Is that a T-O-Z?
Check.
Okay.
Throw those glasses away. Let's go to line four beneath that, please.
L-P. E-D.
Got it. Keep it. Man, are those glasses for costume?
Yeah.
Let's do line five.
P-E-C-F-D.
So far, you're killing
it. This is my good eye. Just wait till we do the
other. Okay, switch to the other eye.
Let's do this one.
Okay, switch to the other eye and do line six right on point now.
Can't even do it.
Give it a shot.
I can't see past E with this eye.
Really?
Nope. If I had to really, honestly.
Give it a go. It's six letters.
What line is it? Let me see if I can do it.
Let's see it over here. It's directly above the green line. This is the Snellen test, the thing Josh was forced to take. All right, there you go, right there.
Oh, wow.
I'll give you a hint. I have the first two letters. I suffer from the first two letters.
Blurry. Hold on a minute.
Oh,
I might need to go to the doctor.
Oh, no.
Wow, wait a minute.
Oh, God.
E-D.
Check.
FCZP.
Got it. There you go, Scott, with that top tier eagle-like vision. I'm glad you're getting it handled.